Hi.
Hey.
What's going on?
No, what's going on with you?
Nothing much, just eating.
Taco Bell?
No, chicken nuggets.
What kind of Capri Sun is that?
Fruit punch.
Do you like Capri Suns?
Mean, they're all right.
Yeah, little siblings.
You said what?
Yeah, siblings that are smaller, younger than me.
Yeah, I got two of them.
You're stealing their snacks.
Of course.
Interesting.
Yo, why are they telling me, tell her to stand up? What's going on?
Because I'm in a wheelchair.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, I don't really give a damn at this point, to be honest with you. Came past like 911 in white neighborhoods. Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled and I'm rich 'cause I can have any
Who's
bitch.
Bernice?
My best friend.
What happened to him?
She passed away in a car accident, tragically.
Sorry to hear that.
Yeah. And then I became a nurse and I've been working 12 hours as a nurse. And I also have coily curly hair, even though I'm Caucasian. I also work at a Taco Bell at the border. And I got two kids. Both have two different they have two different daddies.
You have two kids? You have two kids? And they're both boys or girls?
Boys.
Ask her about the sippy cup.
Yeah.
What's a
I've been
sippy?
drinking, putting alcohol in my kids' sippy cups because they won't go to sleep. So I've
You
been
do
putting
that?
more, huh?
You put alcohol in
Yeah,
your
just a
kids?
little vodka. You know, ain't nothing wrong with that. They'll be okay. They'll be all right.
There's a lot wrong with that.
Why do you think of that?
They're little kids.
So?
So you put alcohol because they can't go to sleep?
There's alcohol in everything that you give people. There's all if you look at the nutrition bar, there's like alcohol in everything. I'm just giving a little bit extra.
Can you speak Punjabi?
Yeah.
Go, let me hear it. Gonna speak up?
I just did.
Didn't say anything.
It's an unspoken language. Yeah. It's all through the eyes.
Okay. Well, Terry, if he is Team Selena or Haley, what team are you?
You say tell Terry if he's.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you a guy or a girl? Like, do you go by he or she? Why are you just staring at me?
What kind of question is that?
You have a twin?
I do.
Oh, they're saying you go by they, them. Is that correct?
They're lying. Ain't no such thing as pronouns.
What's your twin's name?
Don't speak his name. Kind of like Voldemort. He's a sick sinner person, so I don't really speak about him like that. He's gone right now. He's been gone since I was like 6 years old. Mama sent him away to conversion therapy.
Why is that?
Because he's a homosexual.
Because he's what?
A homosexual.
So you never saw him in like years?
I've seen him. I haven't seen him in years yet, but I've seen him before. He used to run around this house with towels on his head, saying they were hair
Who's
and,
Kellen?
huh?
Who's Kellen?
The person that I don't speak of. Don't look like chicken nuggets to me.
Wait, how old are you?
20.
Who's Sean Cody?
You know exactly who that is.
Don't.
Yeah, you do.
Who's Sean
So
Cody?
she said, check your search history. You'll find exactly who you'll find out exactly what he is.
All right, let me look him up.
Now you're deleting shit.
Sean Cody. Oh, wow. Yeah, let me not search that.
Oh, wow. You know exactly what was going to come up.
Swear to God, I didn't. Chicken nuggets with no sauce? I do have sauce.
Shut the fuck up. You're boring the hell out of me. Boring the hell out of me.